We should also point out that there is currently a transit and peering model that allows to some for some competition in digital markets. And adopting this this new proposed model would really, in this sense, harm Europe's digital agenda because it would go against its commitment to openness and would really cause problems and break this this competitive market for peering.